First of all, on behalf of CalSouth and the State Cup Committee, we want to thank everyone associated with both Eagles and San Diego Surf White for their support of the 2011 National Cup Tournament. And we want to congratulate both Eagles and Surf White for getting to the championship game of the Girls 12 Tournament. It's a tremendous accomplishment to be able to be one of the two teams playing for the championship and sitting here today. And I'm sure everybody is aware by now that both of these teams will be going to Boise, Idaho. To compete for the regional championship in Girls 12. And I don't think that there's any doubt, I know the conditions weren't the best today, but I don't think that there's any doubt that these are the two best teams in the region. So I am sure that we will be seeing these two teams fight it out again in the third week of June up in Idaho. So Eagles, congratulations. Surf White, congratulations. Vince.
Where's your coach, girls?
In the bathroom.
Well, Eric, girls, congratulations. You guys, you have a great team. You already know that. What I mean, we talked about how hard we needed to play today and how hard we wanted to play, and you guys played with just so much intensity today, and it was just such a great match, great war, and it made for a great game, I think, for a lot of moments that a lot of the parents and the players will never forget. So, Eric, congrats. Girls, congrats. Hopefully, like Gary said, we'll see each other in the biggest game in Idaho. So, congratulations again. What an awesome game. Girls, I'm looking at your sad faces, and I know it's difficult to be in the position that you're at, but from where we started to where we're ending right now, I just couldn't be more proud of the character that you guys have shown since we've come together. I mean, it started almost a year ago with the parents coming together and making a decision that we needed to make a move like this in order to give you guys an opportunity like this. And to go from almost dead last in league to right here says everything about what I always knew about you guys. You guys have so much character and heart, and I'm just so incredibly proud of you guys. All right, so keep your heads up, and we get to go to Idaho, so we get to respond now from this. All right, so congratulations. All right.
My manager, Mark.
Mikey. Wait, let me give him a Fred first. Thank you, buddy. Fred, get up here, man.
Okay, on behalf of Cal South, we want to present the 2011 Girls 12 National Cup Finalist Trophy to the Eagles.
Woo! Thank you, Gary.
Good job. Okay, again, ladies, congratulations. Eric.
Eric, congrats again.
Thanks, man. Thanks. Best wishes every time. Thank you very much.
Hi guys. First off, I'd like to thank Vince, Mikey, the Eagles. You guys are a fantastic team. You guys got two of some of the best coaches in Southern California. And obviously your work with these girls shows what you guys can do. Hats off to you guys. You guys are a fantastic team. And second, what can I say, girls? We've been through our ups and downs, but I think this is definitely a good note. You guys played through some really tough conditions, and you girls came out on top. So props to you guys. You guys did fantastic this year, okay, guys? Good job, guys. I'd like to thank my parents, all of the parents, for making this happen. Obviously, without your support, this wouldn't be possible. All those training sessions, all those extra training sessions, thank you guys. I really do appreciate all your support, and we'll see you guys in Idaho. Well, can I hand out the medals? Okay, good. I'd like to call my captains up and to help me out. So Anna, Savvy, Lori, please help me out. Here you go. You guys grab the medals. Here you go. I'll call you guys out. Allie, I know you were sick. Come on up here.
Yeah, Allie! Woo! I got the camera. Okay, you can have the next
one. Adi, come on up.
Yeah.
Savannah,
Ari.
Come on up.
Ari.
Good job, Sam. Good job. Lempy, come on up. Good job, Jesse. Noelle, come on up.
It's true honor.
Good job, Noelle. Good game. Chloe, come on up. Good job, buddy. Good job.
You're a little dirty.
Coco, come on up. Good job, Coco. Masha, come on up. Good job, Natasha.
Yeah.
Lauren Hess, come on up. Good job, Hess. Betsy, come on up.
Energy!
Woo!
Sappy!
Kensington, come on up. Bridget, come on up. Good job. Good job. Lauren, come on up. Good job, Lauren.
Yeah, Lauren.
No.
It's my turn.
Emily, come on up.
Oh, no, she likes me, buddy.
Here you go. Anna?
Yeah.
Good job, Anna. Savvy? Fantastic.
There's metal all over the side of the
table. Good job. Well done, all right? Good job.
I don't want to get the back of it dirty.
I'd like to also thank my manager.
Sorry.
Where are you at, Anya? Thank you.
Oh, my back!
There you go. Thank you. Thanks, guys.
Okay, on behalf of Cal South, with Nike being the state association sponsor, we want to present a Nike game ball to Eric that he can do with as he sees fit.
Thank you. You guys will be training with this.
And on behalf of Cal South, we want to present the championship bear for the 2011 Girls 12 National Cup tournament, the San Diego Surf White.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
We have two things left to do, and that is picture taking for the website.
Go back where you were. Look at
Thanks, Jamie.
Wow.
Not in a smiley mood.
Not in your way, am I?
So you can zoom.
Put your hands
down. Don't move after these guys. You guys stay there.
What do I look at?